Well, a statewide warning for college students.
The state's Department of Consumer Protection says do your research before you rent off-campus housing, a lesson some Marquette students say they learned the hard way. New at 10, at 12 News, Abe Lubetkin joins us live from 18th and Wells with their story.
Shelby, the apartment building behind me is where six Marquette students plan to spend this coming school year. But that plan changed dramatically after a city inspector came in late last week and found that this building was not safe for anyone to live. The landlord says he plans to try to fix the problems, but the students say they're moving out.
It was fine, it seemed, when we moved in.
But several weeks ago, a rainstorm brought down part of the ceiling.
Rain came through all the way down to the first floor, and there's basically just mold on both ceilings, some of the walls. So that's why we called an inspector.
The city inspector found 66 violations in this building, including fire safety problems that made the building uninhabitable. Now everyone has to be out by Monday if the problems are not fixed. The Marquette students are leaving for good.
We're getting out of here. We'll be out of here over the weekend.
Their experience underscores the importance of researching off-campus living options. This property had a history of violations.
You may want to see how many open orders or just order history. Obviously properties that have a significant history of violations may be a property that you should have some concern.
In Milwaukee, you can look up property histories from the Department of Neighborhood Services online.
It's not like I didn't, think much about this, but I wouldn't have expected something like this to happen.
The property manager at 18th and Wells sent 12 News a statement reading in part, quote, most items involve three excess rooms that have never been rented or accessible to tenants. However, at the request of the tenants, the rooms had been open for short-term storage of items between roommates. The statement went on to say, additionally, the property passed the annual fire inspection conducted by the city of Milwaukee within the last 60 days.
Now, inspectors will be back here to reassess on Monday, but there are a number of ways that you can research properties and also landlords. We put some links and some tips on our website, WISN.com. You can just click on this story. Reporting live at 18th and Wells, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.